Yes, hello. My name is Udo Kier. I'm very happy. But this is amazing. And how does that stay
on? All those hours of plaster.
And how does it stay on? You glue it on my head. I like that. The device glued onto my head. Take me home. I want to go home.
Tickle?
No, I don't even think about these kind of things. Because when you do makeup for 3 hours, you have to be very relaxed. Because if I would have to sneeze now, he would kill me because my nose would fall off. And people don't know it takes almost as long to take it off
and to take it on.
I'm just thinking, if I'm going to look like this when I'm 65, now I'm evil. Now I'm really looking evil. Nice painting on my brain.
Yeah.
It shines through my intelligence. Actually, we have nothing to do with this film here. Actually, it's doing the makeup for the X-File. I look like I am a rapper. Is this the new discotheque look for America? You know, you have to be careful, so I don't look like Janet Jackson with little microphone coming. Yeah. But I should maybe get a dress, or do I have no pants? In America, people no wear pants, right? We are in Las Vegas. We live here in Las Vegas is built on sand and pits. I like that. I learned a trick. You don't go to the bar and pay $8 for a drink. You just sit at a slot machine and put 25 cents in and a little girl, very sexy, comes and gives you a free drink. And now I'm sitting here very happily, having makeup done for, as you documented it, for 4 hours or five. And I feel very good.
Is it done, Yuri?
No, Comrade Premier, it has only begun.